The Dune star Timothee Chalamet transformed into Bob Dylan while filming in New Jersey. He wore a pair of baggy blue jeans with brown corduroy jacket, a red striped shirt, and leather cowboy boots. Even his hair was styled as Bob Dylan's signature shaggy locks. The scene was filmed showing Timothy entering a car with fans screaming around him. Bob Dylan's biopic is titled A Complete Unknown.